We moved to Bentleigh East for a couple of reasons. Primarily it was for schools. Also, it's also proximity to city and beach. Bentleigh East, they have a very nice cafes and restaurants, and also the suburb next to us, which is Brighton, is very popular for the same, for beaches and restaurants. So it's just a very good tick for us. It's a very family-oriented community. You can see a lot of young parents, which is give us a lot of confidence to be in this neighborhood.
So Greenwood Solutions and Jorge and his family started dialogue in late December. With COVID and the complications there, we really kicked things off in around February when we were allowed back out to play. So it was good to finally come to site and meet him and his family and start the PV solar approach to how we could reduce their bills and lower their emissions.
Well, the cost is rising, I think, in general for everyone. With my friends, we talk about it. It makes sense to put solar in our house. Just up there, using sun, which is free energy supply, it will help definitely our house budget for our future financial decisions.
So the roof profile here at East Bentleigh is a terracotta painted roof tile. So it's one of the hardest characteristic roof programs and profiles to work with. We've used Clenergy roof tiling mounting kits as well. The Sunpower performance panels are all black, so we've used the Clenergy Hollywood racking system by PV Easy Rack to complement the panels and to make everything look as awesome as possible. All black finish, just looks real schmick. We love it.
Greenwood did a very good job because I work in IT, I like detailing. They offer us a package with Sunpower panels and Clenergy racking, and both combined, they look very nice. They actually make the house like futuristic from the outside. I'm not expecting that, but actually that's a very nice to have.
We've used SunPower on many, many different rollouts that we've done, both commercially and for residential systems. They're a company like no other when it comes to paneling. They have an unbridled warranty, and in this case on this job, a 25-year replacement guarantee on the panel. So a lot of panels sometimes have a warranty, which is either for 12 years or for 25 years, but they just come out and either fix it or they just give you a panel and that's it. Whereas SunPower will actually endorse someone to come to site and replace it. You don't have to touch a thing, you don't have to do anything. So that level of support is simply unmatched in the industry. And the other unique properties for SunPower is they make really, really killer looking panels. An all black panel, which doesn't have, you know, the unique white lines synonymous with a normal style panel, makes it look really eye catching. If Jorge and his family decide to move, the transfer of ownership will be to a new person who buys the home. It's one of the only panel manufacturers that afford that.
Starting from the pandemic, we started to work from home every day. So the first month we saw the bills starting to go up. We were just almost all the time on the computer, starting to work long hours. During winter, the heater, and during summer, the air cons and so forth.
So Greenwood Solutions obtained the interval data through their retailer, which allowed us to get a really tight snapshot of how they're using their energy on a day-to-day basis, year round. From there, we ascertained that they were using around 20 kilowatt hours of energy per day. And we wanted to really look at a system together that we could use to future-proof their home. They were working a lot more from home with COVID, allowance, etc., and also then being able to be battery ready was something that Jorge and his family were really, you know, sort of wanting to future-proof as well. So Greenwood Solutions came up with a 6.6 kilowatt system with a 5 kilowatt inverter. We have partnered with Sungrow and installed their hybrid model inverter. So what that means is it works as a normal solar system, but when it comes to installing batteries, hopefully in the near future, you simply just attach the batteries down below and the system will integrate smoothly with batteries and away we go, because we've thought about it instead of trying to be reactive afterwards, which is not always the right way to do things to make it look and work efficiently.
Our bills actually are going down. Like I knew about it, but actually until you see on the paper, actually you believe it. So actually that's helping a lot so that we can put the money aside for something else for the family.
Speaking from experience, having installed solar over a year ago at my house, it's a wonderful feeling to have renewable energy on our roof, to be able to not only see the savings, but also to educate my children. I've got a 7-year-old and a 4-year-old. And to be able to see, you know, at the end of every quarter, when we get our bill, that not only are we saving on energy, but I'm saving on money that I'm putting straight back into my kids.
I can also see some EV cars around the neighborhood as well. So that means that, yeah, people are moving into that path.